Rodents, I wouldn't wonder. Big rodents.
Abyssin!
What?
Idiot! Idiot! What does the cowboy hope to achieve with this mindless firing?
Ain't mindless? Ain't we trying to kill her anymore then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. Never mind. We wait until she collects the other pieces. In this fashion, we have the full price at no extra effort.
You is one clever cookie, boss.
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this roof, and I will buy you a milkshake.
No.
Calm, calm, Lara. We're all friends here.
Begging your pardon, ma'am, but if you'd like to put them pea shooters away.
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her, if you please.
Well, god darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
You want to try the back pockets?
Larson! Oh. Enough! Oh. Enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense. The stone, Miss Croft!
If you put this into that gate, Pierre, you're going to get a lot more than you bargained for. Trust me.
I'll put it in, then.
That would be one of the stupidest moves you've made. And that's saying something. I think you'll appreciate.
A nice try as always, Miss Croft.
Wait for it. Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is it? What have we done?
In your usual flamboyant style, you have set in motion the next gate phase.
Next gate phase?
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments... If I was you, I'd grab your Cro-Magnon cowboy over there and run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir, mon cher. come out, come out, wherever you are.
Heck, this ambushing ain't what it used to be.
Not when you're involved, no.
Practice makes perfect, I'm reckoning.
Whatever. We seem to be missing someone.
If you's talking about Frenchie, he's kinda indisposed.
And you thought you might just help yourself to his share of what's behind that gate? Unless, of course, this is just a social visit.
Well, you know I's always pleased to see a little belle like you, Laura. Be more pleased to see that last stone, though, if you'll be wanting to hand it over.
That ain't supposed to happen.
Thank you. Thank you.